straight and good enough for a hero maximum.
Yeah, flat batted from Haider Ali, pumped down the ground. Usually you see full deliveries being hit in that direction. That length one almost swatted by Haider Ali straight back to the side screen.
One of the sort of great memories. Oh dear, oh that's not so good. It's going to be six as well. It'll hurt twice. This will hurt twice because it's a no ball free hit and it has been dispatched down the ground for six.
Just didn't come out right. Obed McCoy. Pace off. It was served up because Haider Ali is well set. He was waiting for it, got it off the middle of the bat, went straight over his head. Close to a commentary box and all the way for Hero Maximum.
It's a lovely shot. Hitting with the wind, keeping that offside option open and striking it magnificently.
A shot of excellence from Haider Ali. Inside out, flat six. Another Hero Maximum.
No, it sounded good and is. That's a skimmer. One bounce and pumped through mid-wicket.
It's generally been a touch short. It's a good pull shot though from Haider Ali. It's a confidence boosting shot.
Simply too short. And if you're going to get it there and bang it in, it really does have to be up by the badge.
Drives this time, another chase for Phillips. Not sure he'll pull this one in though. He's quick, he's not quick enough. 12th for one with that boundary.
Oh, he eases into a cover drive of note. He likes this there, as Haider Ali. Top of the players.
5 and fine away for 4. It was a man at short third man, but not wide enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Over third man, and that'll spin away to the boundary for 4. A little bit of good fortune.
And why not have a go? The angle, if you don't get it right, will beat the two fielders within the 30-yard circle, as it does. Now, when will Obed McCoy take pace off and show us one of his slow deliveries?
Oh dear, oh dear, that's too high, and it'll go away for 4 as well. Slipped out of the hands of Kesrick Williams, and he'll pay for it with a free hit.
Quite scrappy from Kesrick Williams. It's been the general tone of the bowling from St. Lucia Kings. Just not getting it right.
Terrific skill. The opening of the back face by Haider Ali. 199 for 2.
Oh, he's got it past the fielder. He'll get a boundary here. That should do him some good.
A life boy clean strike from Haider Ali. And a short from Imran Tahir. So he had the room and the width in which to find the gap. 7 of his 8 dismissals have come against pace. Haider Ali in this tournament, he's much more at home and at ease against spin.
Here, taking in some of the action. Swept away, he won't be stopping that. Beautiful. 4 more for Haider Ali. Oh, it's cut away. Should be another boundary. Lovely, well played.